When I was going through my last divorce, it occurred to me that I could make one of these treasure maps that was specifically designed to help me envision life after divorce. And I was right in the thick of it and really feeling slogged down by the impossibility of life after divorce.